So there are hundreds of skins to choose from in the world of Fortnite, but have you ever wondered why some skins are just so hyped up? You know, pro players have contributed to popularizing many different skins, including some of your favorites. And so even though skins don't directly affect your gameplay, they're still a huge part of Fortnite's success. What's going on, guys? Butcher Crunch Tommy, where you at? Your motivation guy. That's why I am back, and today we're gonna be going through your favorite pros' most popular skins and comparing their signature skins to their current main skins. Speaking of which, all right, let me ask you this. This is our question of the day. What is your current main skin? Currently, I gotta say this, I am rocking the king, the one and only LeBron James, and I'm so hyped up about that. Hey, check it out on my Instagram at Your Motivation Guy. All right, here we go. You guys ready for this? Let's get this going. All right, guys, so to start off, we have FaZe Sway, and his most popular main skin, the Dark Bomber. Sway has popularized this skin by gaining popularity through his YouTube channel, and ever since, the Dark Bomber has become a household skin. Sway specializes in creative and is really the number one creative player in the Fortnite scene. No wonder the Dark Bomber is so popular, as Sway has built his entire branding around it. With over 4 million subscribers and millions of views, and Sway will always be the rightful owner of the Dark Bomber. Whenever someone mentions Sway's name, I mean, I bet the first thing that you think of is the Dark Bomber, right? However, I will say this, Sway has recently started to take a liking to other skins, such as the Sugar Plum and the Beach Bomber. Both of these skins really match his playstyle and his most popular skin, the Dark Bomber. Without a doubt, Sway's most popular main skin is definitely the Dark Bomber. You know, so many of you guys have been messaging me, you know, on my Instagram at Your Motivation Guy, that you try everything to get better and nothing works. I mean, I get this message every single day. And so I highly recommend ProGuy's professional one-on-one coaching tailored to help you get better at whatever area you want to in Fortnite. You know, our coaches are some of the top players in the world, trained to help you progress as quickly as possible. So check out the top right of this video or the link down below to get started. You know, Fortnite has become more and more mechanically demanding, and that's why ProGuy's has the best one-on-one coaching in the world. Our top coaches are top of the line, and they're really just trained to help you guys get better step by step. So I highly recommend checking them out, as we're also running, get this, a 20% discount using code RANKUP2021. Visit the link down below or the top right corner. This one was a really tough one, but we really think Mongrel is the reason why Dynamo skin is so popular back in the day. Like, Mongrel was definitely the owner of this skin during the World Cup in the competitive days. And so with millions of followers, an FNTS win, and 700,000 plus earned, Dynamo is Mongrel's skin. Just remember, this video is about their most popular main skins, not their current main skins. And so speaking of their current main skins, Mongrel has completely drifted away from Dynamo. He hasn't even touched the skin in over a year, and it seems like he's completely done with it. Even though Mongrel still uses the skin for his branding, it's obvious that his new main skin is Travis Scott. Mongrel is very loose with his skin choices, but in tournaments, Mongrel always wears the Travis Scott skin. Even though another pro player popularized Travis Scott, Mongrel has really grown a bond with this skin. All right, so next up is Focus, which belongs to the Peace Control King, Reet. Reet literally owns Focus. Like, literally nobody can compete for it. All of Reet's branding is literally focused around Focus, and because of one tournament, Reet absolutely popped off in an NAW and NAE solo dream hack and really made a name for himself, all while using the Focus skin. Reet is one of the only players on the NAW region that is well respected, and you know, he just really deserves it. Reet's fame took off at the speed of light, along with the popularity of the Focus skin. At one point, every controller player like Day and Lechi were using the Focus skin just because of Reet. Reet has also stuck to this skin forever and will forever be known for it. All right, next up, we have the legendary controller Scoped. Scoped's main skin is obviously Manic, and this is pretty much the only skin that you're gonna see Scoped wearing. Scoped has been using the Manic skin ever since it first came out back in October 2019. Scoped even influenced Tfue into wearing the Manic skin for every tournament they played in. And it soon became a household skin that every controller player used. The Manic skin will forever be Scoped's skin, and with over 550,000 subscribers, nobody can claim the Manic skin over Scoped. So like we mentioned before, Travis Scott may be a skin that Mongrel loves, but this skin belongs to Vidil. Vidil is one of the fastest growing and upcoming professional players in the entire world, and became the best fighter in the world, but out of nowhere. Vidil equipped this skin before the Season 4 FNCS and absolutely loved it. He then continued to use it for every single tournament, especially in the most important one of his career. Vidil absolutely clipped Mongrel in a tournament, and the skin and the clip completely took off on all platforms. This really showcased Vidal's skill, and is the reason Mongrel and many other NAE pros have started to use the Travis Scott skin. And so without a doubt, the Travis Scott skin belongs to Vidal. All right, so for our next pro player, we have an interesting one. All right, so let's take a trip down to the OCE region and meet Fresh, and his main skin, Reflex. Fresh is one of the biggest Fortnite content creators in the world, with over 7 million subscribers on YouTube. And so believe it or not, Fresh started off as a professional player and still continues to play competitively for fun. He even qualified for the Season 6 Grand Finals on OCE, and is the reason he owns the Reflex skin. Sorry, Mr. Savage, I know you have a lot of other signature skins, but Reflex belongs to Fresh. Fresh's YouTube career absolutely went to the moon after he started carrying YouTubers like Lachlan and Laserbeam and Pubs, especially when his insane stats were the perfect clickbait on YouTube. From going to a pub stomper to a top 10 Fortnite YouTuber, Fresh has been using the Reflex in a lot of his videos, and all of his branding is based around it. Fresh is arguably the best Fortnite player who focuses solely on content creation, and is the reason his skin needed to be mentioned. Our Mr. Savage most popular main skin is definitely the purple OG Skull Trooper. He's been using this skin as his main ever since it was released for the second time and received the purple OG style. Mr. Savage started using the Skull Trooper as a flex at first, but it soon became a part of his branding when his career started to really take off. Everybody just started to call the OG Skull Trooper the Savage skin. And this is, without a doubt, his most popular main skin. Mr. Savage has sadly drifted away from his skin and started to use other skins as his main skin, such as the Reflex skin, like Fresh. Speaking of the Reflex skin, all right, Mr. Savage is also known to use the second style of the Reflex skin a lot. The red and black colors match his organization, 100 Thieves, and we really think he should definitely continue using this skin. Mr. Savage is also known for maining the Midas skin. Ever since Midas came out, Midas has been the most popular main skin, right after the purple Skull Trooper. Another little addition to his combo is the gold coin back bling he loves using, and so Mr. Savage always equips his back bling and is considered his lucky coin. Alright, so now that we're back in the NAE region, guys, let's take a look at the number one Fortnite streamer, Clix. Clix has absolutely dominated this competitive scene from the beginning, all while using the Spark Plug skin. Spark Plug is definitely his most popular main skin, as he still uses it for all of his branding and has been since he qualified for the World Cup. Everybody looked up to Clix since he was a young, mechanical player who qualified for the World Cup and was even accused of cheating. This helped Clix's career even more and is the reason the Spark Plug skin is still so popular to this day. So recently, Clix stopped using the Spark Plug skin, especially after it was claimed by another professional player, Polga. However, Clix popularized another skin, the Chinese Mogul Master. Clix has been using this skin for over a year now and started using it after a couple of bad performances. He equipped this skin and he went off. You know, it's really difficult to tell which one of these two skins were his most popular, but we really think that the Mogul Master will soon take over. Okay, so Arkham is undoubtedly the best player in the NA West region, and is the reason the Frozen Red Knight is so commonly seen on NAW. You know, every single NAW pro has used the Frozen Red Knight at least once, just because of Arkham. You know, Arkham has won 3 FNCS Grand Finals and is literally untouchable. With over $600,000 earned, Arkham easily wins every NAW event, and is the reason he owns the Frozen Red Knight. Mr. Savage was previously mentioned in this video, and then we just simply can't leave him out, and we simply can't leave out his legendary duo, Benji Fishy. Benji is well known for 2 skins, the Fish Stick and the Siren. Even though Benji is known around the world for the Fish Stick, I mean, we really think Siren has taken over his popularity. Fish Stick will always be Benji's entire branding and will always have a place in our hearts for sure. However, the model and bulky build of the Fish Stick has stopped Benji from using it, and he's fallen in love with the Siren skin. We just can't call it his most popular skin, especially since he got his own locker bundle, which included the Siren skin. Benji is still the highest earned player in online events and is the reason Siren will always be his main skin. All right, so before we end this video out, let me ask you this. Do you guys really think the Fish Stick is Benji's most popular main skin? Let me know in the comments. Now, real quick, make sure to check out Clix's new master course right now on ProGuys.com. We also have pro coaches tailored to help you improve quickly, so click the link below or top right to get started today. All right, guys, so we really hope you guys enjoy this video and really understand the importance and personal link of a main skin. You know, each of these pro players have their bond to their main skins, and it's just why we had to make this video. Let us know what you guys think we should do next for our videos. We really want to hear from you guys, along with the competitive tips and tricks that we always cover. If you guys like the video, you already know what to do. Make sure you subscribe to the channel and connect to me on my Instagram at Your Motivation Guy. I believe in you guys. I am your number one fan. You better not give up. You better not give up on your dream. Keep going. Never surrender. I'll see you in the next one. Peace.